And on to a traffic note for you guys, everyone in the area, school buses back on the road, and it's important to keep an eye out for them, especially on your morning commute.
May not be the easiest or fastest thing to do on your way to work, but it is at that time of year when you must slow down in school zones and stop for yellow school buses. If you're wondering when and if you should stop, there's a graphic for that.
The Missouri State Highway Patrol makes it pretty simple. This is on its website as well. The only times you should not stop is when there is a divided median on the road or highway, or when a road with more than four lanes is present. It's the law that you have to stop on any two-lane road, highway, or residential street in both directions.
A quick note for parents as well. It's important to remind your kids to cross the street in front of the bus where the driver can see them.
And never behind. Also, to get to the bus stop in plenty of time so you're not running and you can catch that bus.